Morning. Across from the creek here, there's a marina, and many boats are docked there, and here's a sailboat right here that's been docked for some time. People put their boats in moorings, in a harbor, in a port, to refit them, to maintain them, to protect them from the bay, from the river, from the sea, the storms, the wear and tear, the different things that can happen when you're out on the water are minimized when you're in the protection of a marina and you're here safely in dock. Many of us sometimes would like to be safely home. This world is an ugly place, and it kind of stresses people out to watch the news and to see all that's wrong in the world. And in fact, I was talking to someone yesterday who mentioned that they just would love to be home. In other words, they'd love to be back in dock in heaven with the Lord and not have to deal with all of this. Sometimes young people feel that way. They feel like they're not ready to go out and do anything serious or anything big for the Lord because they're too young. Middle-aged people start to get weary and tired of all the stress and all the work and the crowded schedule of every day, and they look forward to times they could go back to port, back in the marina for a vacation, or even looking forward to being with Jesus. And those who are older often think, well, you know, I just would like to stay in dock. I can't do what I used to do, so I can't go out and do everything I used to do, so I just might as well just stay here tied to the dock until the Lord takes me home. Well, the Apostle Paul dealt with these same feelings in Philippians chapter 1, verse 21. He said, "For me to live is Christ and to die is gain." And he talked about how he was tired and he looked forward to being with his Lord in heaven. He wanted to go back to port, but he was torn. He was under pressure in that he wanted to stay too, because he knew that he still had work to do to help others, to be a blessing to those Christian friends that he knew in church. And in the end, he decided basically if the Lord still had him here, he still had work to do before he went back to the harbor and stayed with Jesus in heaven. That is a good word for all of us today. No matter how stressed out you are, no matter how young or old or busy you are, even though we long for home with Jesus, we long for rest from this world, as long as we're alive, the Lord has something for us to do today to bless someone else, to do his work, whether it's prayer, whether it's encouragement, whether it's doing a particular work. The Lord has called you to see today. He's called you to go out and do his work. These boats here were not made to just be tied to a dock. They were made to go out on the water. You and I were given life and made to serve him in this world until he calls us home. Father God, give us strength and give us a sense of renewed purpose today. Even if we're tired, Lord, maybe help us to have momentary rest in you, to find a little rest in our schedule, Lord. But Lord, as long as you've given us life, if today we're living and breathing, Lord, help us to serve you with all of our strength. In Christ we pray. Amen. Go out to sea.